Read the Bible with me. John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. Dear Heavenly Father, you are so amazing. You love us so much that you have done the impossible, the sacrifice, the giving of your only Son. Thank you, Lord, for this amazing gift. In Jesus' name, amen. Comment, I believe, if you thank God for Jesus, and follow for more.